March 13, 2018, I suffered a paralysis of my left side of my face. That's why you see the mouth going down. My eye does not blink, and so I've got a real dry eye, and I'm hopefully going to be able to fix that up because it affects my vision just a little bit. I will update this intro to my videos when things start improving, and they will, I'm sure. At least it wasn't a stroke. Remember that I have DVDs, instructional DVDs on how to sculpt and how to buy them and all that at the end of the video. So please, please take a look at that. All right, let's get started with today's video. And I'm sorry I had to take this time, but I figured you might wonder, why is that guy talking so funny? All right, let's get started. Boy, I tell you, I about feel like I've been kicked in the butt. Today is Monday. Let me show you something. I can see my... Oh, I took my glasses off. You know, you don't realize how painful it is when you can't blink all the way. But as you can see, I am starting to blink a little bit better. It's been 8 days since I was struck with this paralysis on the left side of my face, this Bell's palsy. And that is coming back. My mouth is coming back a little bit too. But it just takes time. And you just gotta be patient and not lose your patience. But anyway, let's get on with what I did. I worked on the base of this clay on Sunday morning, about 6 o'clock in the morning. I had an idea how to do this base. I wanted to put some more detail into it, give it some interest, like it was that she was actually outside in the wilds. I sculpted a piece of driftwood to go in here as well. I didn't video this because it was 6 o'clock in the morning, and quite honestly, I wasn't even awake yet. But it worked out okay. I'm happy the way it turned out. I'm going to be taking this to the foundry in the next day or two. I photographed it Saturday or Sunday. It took a couple hours to get the lighting just perfect. I used strobe lights, and I use a larger camera to take pictures of my clays, my final pictures. But like I said, I'm just getting ready to take this to the foundry. It is finished. And then we'll have this thing cast in bronze in about 8 to 12 weeks. I came in on Sunday morning into my studio, which is here in my house, and didn't even bother taking my nightshirt off. Just came in and started working on the base of this clay because I wanted to get it finalized and get some final pictures. It's been a fun project, and I'm glad it's over with. It was a little scary, a little out of my comfort zone, sort of like doing the Viking was out of my comfort zone. But here's a picture I took of it, and what I did was I took out the armature, the support in the back of her, so he could get a better view of what it's going to look like once it's cast. Clay won't look the same as a bronze when it's finished. And that's just the way it is. And wouldn't it have been interesting to go back 3,000 years and see how they used to do it? I know that they did it a lot more complex because they didn't have the modern materials to make a mold of a bronze. You can look up the molding or the casting process on YouTube. There's a lot of videos out there on that. All right, everybody, that's going to be it for this Monday. I'm going to work on this a little bit more, and hopefully my eye will stop hurting, and I can concentrate on what I'm supposed to be doing here. And then we'll get this to the foundry tomorrow or maybe even Thursday. It's kind of looking like Thursday more likely, just because of things that are coming up, a doctor's appointment, therapy, and all that stuff that's coming up. And I'm not going to be sorry about talking about Bell's palsy, because there are a lot of people out there, artists, young people, old people, all of them have. There's 40,000 people in America are stricken with this every year. Now, that's a huge number. And I think the more we get information out about it, the better. It's not something that's deadly, it's not something that's going to kill you, and it's not, well, in most cases, 99, over 90% of the cases, it's not permanent. All right, everybody, have a great Monday, and I'll see you next time.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.